Yeah, you can definitely use a buzz coil as your low tension coil. Don't use the high voltage output, the high tension lead out. Take your points, crank it down in your buzz box so the tremblers made contact with the core. That's it. Make your connections, as you can see. Make your connection here. Then you're just using the primary circuit in the buzz coil. Here's a coil setup for you to have a look, or sorry, an igniter for you to set up, for you to look at.